Guys, welcome to another segment of Locked and Loaded. I want to talk to you about shotguns, pattern, and how your gun shoots. The main thing you want to do is you want to have the best performing gun that you can get. Now, a lot of times you have to have things done to your gun. The trigger pull, for example, I like about a 3.5 pound trigger pull. It comes like 4.5 to 5 pounds, but you know, that's a personal preference. Another thing I like is to have the tubes exactly right. So I'll take my gun out and pattern it. And then another thing that I like is lengthen the forcing cone, and that helps your gun pattern better. Now, with that said, if you go out and get this stuff done, every gun shoots a little bit different with every different load. So you can try some different ammunitions, you can try some different shot sizes, but pattern your gun and get the best performance you can get. Where it'll really help you is getting clean kills. And another thing, if you don't get a clean kill and you have to shoot a cripple on the water at 40 yards, you want a gun that'll knock it down and kill it right then. So if you'll do that, I guarantee you it'll improve your duck hunting.